I'd like to accept this on behalf of all of our law enforcement officers who are out there keeping us safe. Thank you for your service. Thank you for your sacrifices. And this is just special for me in a personal way that I get to accept this with my family here tonight and my son, Ryder. Never quit, son. I love you.